wrestling contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship.
You think you know me?
The Hall of Famer is here!
Accomplished everything in his career.
Absolutely. I mean, you go back to Edge's childhood where he won an essay contest to win the right to train inside the ring for the first time. And since then, of course, creating a Hall of Fame career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge. Introducing the champion from Saratoga Springs, New York, weighing in at 197 pounds. He is the Intercontinental Champion, Bobby Fish.
So don't move a muscle.
Hinder your modeling career. The universally feared in-ring veteran Bobby Fish is set to display his combat art.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
I wonder if we'll see any underhanded tactics from Bobby Fish here tonight.
Saxton, you're confused.
This is it.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Now back to the ring. He wants no part of the outside. Oh, my God. Spinning kick to the gut. Breaker.
Right to the lower back.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
As the number one contender, you can bet he's the envy of so many in the locker room.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
And the instinct from Fish on display.
So quick. Oh, my God. Jarring impact.
I I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape, and from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same.
He might have it.
A concerned look on the face of the champ.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
He just has to make sure this doesn't...
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of...
Where's he going? Taking a break. The match just started.
He's getting his wits about him.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, scoop slam! Well, look, Bobby Fish is in position.
Uh-oh. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Counter here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The challenger not looking good right now. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy.
Harsh impact. Oh, it's over. Bobby Fish may have just ended this one, fellas. Bobby Fish into the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Oh, look, Bobby Fish is in position.
Ooh. He's really looking to prove a point here.
Oh, boy, he is
nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I think Impaler DDT.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
This is exactly what Edge was waiting for.
Here comes Spear.
Wow, what a...
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
And the champ kicks out.
What a kick out.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
This could destroy your face.
Edge.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Edge slammed with authority.
Edge looking for the victory here.
That'll readjust your...
Execution.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Real close. Too close for comfort.
I thought it was good night for Fish there.
Hooked up. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Dodges that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh, the Impaler!
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Moves like that have a way of reverberating through.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your champion.
He's not going to like this.
Here comes
the rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. This guy just refuses to quit.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
I think Edge is done playing.
Here comes Spear!
Wow, I'm just a surprise.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
New champion!
The elbow!
Here's the pin! Title on the line!
Two!
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
He isn't going to go away that easy.
When this guy's on, look out. Ooh, what impact. Oh, right to the back. He knows he's in trouble. Here he goes.
Beautiful technique. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
looking for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
This has been a battle.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose it.
What a disgusting way to treat a WWE official. This match is tossed out.
You think you know me?
The knockout artist. Cassius Ohno's here.
Making his way to the ring from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 260 pounds.
The first moment he stepped foot on NXT, and it finally seems like Cassius is realizing his potential.
What's it like being in the ring with this man? Psychologically baffling. Every time you think you've figured out what Bray Wyatt's gonna do, he does the polar opposite.
That's just the way Bray Wyatt likes it.
And Bray Wyatt, the latest in a long line of WWE royalty, looks to cement his legacy once again.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Bray is making the hair on my back stand up.
That's disgusting. The atmosphere out here is chilly, it's creepy, it's unsettling, and that's exactly the way Bray Wyatt wants it. Oof! This is all but over.
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks.
No surprise that the sold-out signs went up early on this one, guys. Anytime a WWE pay-per-view rolls into town, you can bet it will be the hottest ticket around.
Pile driver.
Corey mentioned earlier that the sold-out signs went up fairly quickly for this one. Or as WWE Hall of Famer Gorilla Monsoon might have said, the SRO signs went out early for this one.
Oh, man. I don't know if there was an announced pairing more entertaining than Gorilla Monsoon and Bobby Heenan. True legends.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
The spotlight's definitely on these superstars here tonight. Anytime you have the opportunity to compete on a pay-per-view, you can bet the whole WWE Universe will be watching.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Bray Wyatt might get an early three count.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Too soon.
As Michael was saying earlier, the entire WWE Universe is undoubtedly watching this match. And while I've never competed on a WWE pay-per-view, I would have to think that it's pretty nerve-wracking.
Just the fact that they let you commentate on a WWE.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nope, reverses it.
Guys, there's something special about competing on a WWE pay-per-view event. Sure, having a match on Raw or SmackDown is absolutely amazing, but there's nothing quite like the bright lights of a WWE pay-per-view.
Oh, no.
Oh, man, rolling elbow.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Things don't look good for Bray Wyatt.
Hooked up.
You've got to believe this one's over. I'd agree with your earlier point, Michael. There's nothing like the bright lights of a WWE pay-per-view.
Oh, no.
Boom! Buenas noches.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Wait a minute.
Beautiful senton.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Drives his opponent down with a uranage.
I can't believe it, Michael. Cassius Ohno is in a real bad spot.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh no.
Rolling elbow from Cassius.
But is it enough to defeat Wyatt here?
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh no.
Buenas noches.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
He's looking for the win.
Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
How'd he do that?
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
What a strike.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Well, that's bad. Bray Wyatt's face is making me weak to my stomach.
Oh, nasty impact.
But is it enough to defeat?
Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, no.
Oh, man, rolling elbow.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's lining him up.
Oh, no.
Boom! Buenas noches.
Let's take a look at the replay.
That's highlight reel material right there.
Do it here.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. What's he doing?
What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
There's the pin. It's over.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
These superstars.
Superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches I've had the pleasure to see in a while.
Here is your winner, Cassius Ohno.
And that's the way to start off the night.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, in turn have built success for Sheamus and Cesaro.
Just open your eyes and enjoy one of the most physical tandems to ever do battle. No shortage of...
Well, the Swiss sensation is ready, and so are we.
Cesaro has to be considered one of the pound-for-pound strongest competitors in WWE.
And speaking of pound, he's got the strongest uppercuts ever seen in a WWE ring. Oh, and a backbreaker! Right to the spine. Oh, man! Ouch. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Ooh, what impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Look at this.
Ooh. Now we see Carl Anderson starting to slow down a bit.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
He wants no part of the outside.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Got the full Nelson.
No, there's the reversal.
Cesaro not looking so great right now.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring.
That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
Let's call it like it is, guys. It doesn't get much bigger than this. A featured match on a major WWE pay-per-view. This is huge for these superstars.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
But he's got to capitalize now.
German suplex. And boom, with the cutter.
Is that it? Is it over?
Corey noted earlier just how big this is for these superstars. This is why they choose to get into this business. This is why they spend those countless hours training a match on the big stage.
And you can bet all the WWE hopefuls training in the Performance Center are watching this pay-per-view tonight, hoping it'll be them competing on a WWE pay-per-view in the very near future.
A reversal. Quick cover from Gallows. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
It's difficult to keep the Celtic Warrior on the mat.
You can say that again. Anderson with the cutter.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Call it.
Quick cover from Gallows.
Vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
At the risk of sounding like a fanboy, guys, I couldn't be more excited about this pay-per-view. I mean, from top to bottom, we have one exciting match.
Boom! Rocket kick.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He'd better hope he can sustain this.
Choke slam!
Can he end it here?
Looking for the finish.
What can Luke Gallows do now to get the ball rolling again?
He can't move with the cutter.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Given the number of times we've seen it tonight, calling it a finisher might be a bit of a stretch.
Choke bomb.
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Oh, guys, there's... Oh, what a slam! That hurt! Boom! He's going for the pin. This guy just refuses to quit.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Harsh impact.
He's got the shoulders down. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Cesaro is letting his opponent know how they do it on the continent.
Inside the ring now.
What a strike.
We know what's coming here.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Back suplex.
Sheamus is slowing down. He needs to turn the tables here.
Something big is coming.
This is what makes him one of the best in the
boom.
Rocket kick.
Boom.
Rocket kick.
That should do it.
What's going to happen here? Backbreaker.
This is not going to end.
His shoulders are down. Two. And an air fall.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Gallows has to find a way to get back on offense.
Yeah, this match is going to be over.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
No telling where or when this will end.
He's looking.
Nailed it.
I'd be shocked if Gallows has anything left.
World did he kick out of that?
Gallows isn't gonna get pinned by some nerd.
He's That's not a nerd.
You're a nerd. Big boot.
Got the reversal.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
When this guy's on, look out.
Bang! And there it is, boys.
A trip to the local medical. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Well, he's tapped into a power source.
Boom!
With the cutter.
But can he follow up here?
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, my gosh.
What an uppercut.
This one is over.
Cesaro may have just ended.
Look at this.
Jaw-shattering boot. One.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Paul Anderson.
Boy, this team's on fire. I mean, I don't know how you stop them.
I don't know if you can. They're firing on all cylinders.
The WWE fans absolutely love them. And it's so much fun to watch.
You don't have to like him, but you gotta respect him. These two get it done inside the ring.
In your
glory to God. Hallelujah. Well, praise the Lord, saints. Glory to God. Good to be in the house of God again. Let me tell you, if you are born again,
behind it.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Larry!
Oh, man. Inside out.
Axe handle finds the mark.
At the elbow.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Whiplash.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He came into this match expecting.
Take him out of the woods!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
The odds just swung in Xavier Woods' favor.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Oh, Death Valley driver. He's back in control here. Will Xavier Woods be able to continue?
Beautiful technique.
Ooh!
Drop kick.
Beautiful. Don't know if it's going to make a difference, but Kingston is playing mind games now. Look out. He might be in the beginning stages of an assault.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Falcon arrow.
Caught.
What's he gonna do now?
What a display of athleticism.
Trouble in paradise.
Victory is on the horizon.
Man, I wonder if Alexander Wolfe can survive this.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Death Valley driver. Can he finish the job? Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Slam down hard. Man, what a slam. Alexander Wolfe being tested here.
This might be the beginning of the end for him. At this point, he has to be thinking to himself, what do I have to do to get back in this thing?
The shoe might be on the other foot here. Too quick for him there. Somebody get the hose. Oh, nasty impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Oh, man. Young is in position.
No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
Is he done? No, he releases the hose.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Set. He's in trouble.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's cheating, ref! He's cheating!
Stop being such a tattletale, Cole.
And Kingston with a quick kick out.
It'll take more than that.
Up and
sit out! Powerbomb! Woods looks to be in.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
He wants it one more time.
What a pack from Austin Woods!
But he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Man, I wonder if Alexander Wolfe can survive. Oh, like a heavy bag.
He wants no part of the outside.
Nailed it.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Oh, goodness!
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Well, that did not look good for Xavier Woods. No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
And Xavier Woods too quick that time.
He wants no part of the outside. Back in the ring now. Stop on a leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Yeah, and he's feeding off it right now. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Not the fall that hurts. It's a sudden stop at the end. A wheelbarrow into a high. Man, good night.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Got the shoulders down.
And he's heading back in. Yes! Takes it!
That match deserves another look.
Here we go.
Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys can take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money.
Alexander Wolfe.
following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Mickie James! A six-time champion. Accomplished in her career, and then talk about her all-time great rivalries with three Hall of Famers, Trish Stratus, Lita, and Beth Phoenix. Oh, Mick, you've got a list of great matches a mile long, but let's talk about her sixth women's championship. Mickie has an opportunity tonight to make a little bit more history.
Introducing the challenger from Richmond, Virginia.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's gonna be a great match.
Ooh, what impact.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
She goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease.
Gonna take more than that. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Challenger's starting to falter. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not. Believe it or not, fellas, some people are speculating whether the champ should have to defend the gold against what some are calling inferior competition here tonight.
I think you're just trying to drum up controversy. I haven't heard any whispers about the champion having to defend against inferior competition.
Yeah, inferior competition? That's nuts. I'm willing to bet the champ started that rumor in an attempt to get into his opposition's head. Either that or Corey's just making stuff up, as you alluded to, Michael.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
No, she's too quick for her.
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering... Oh,
and it's Asuka making a move.
Now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
Nice.
Shut it down. Incredible agility.
A bad place to be for the challenger. But can she turn things around and defeat the champion here tonight?
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to bow your chest out a little bit.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
The sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Mickey James with a Mick kick.
What a comeback.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action. Right to the back of the neck.
Headbutt.
Dodges a bullet there.
Right across the back of the neck.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
You have to give credit to these great fans in Cleveland. I'm told tickets to this event sold out in record time.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
Suplex. Setting up.
Look out.
And again, this is for the women's title.
Uh-oh, Asuka. Asuka in control. We could see a tap out.
It's locked in.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
She breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Face crusher. She's got something in mind. And it's Mickey James making a move.
Oh, spiking DDT.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Scoop slam!
Look at Asuka go. My goodness. Striking from every direction.
And one to the face.
This one's over. Got
the champion into the cover. Asuka did it. What a huge win.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Critics of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but they did do some nice things in there. Overall, this match was average at best, but not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already. We'll be right back.
chase a victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
The end of the match, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
What day is today? That's right, you sing it loud and proud, ladies and gentlemen, today is Rusev Day.
Rusev Udria, Rusev Machka.
Phenomenal AJ Styles.
He's talking about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments.
Now look at this.
With the promise strength, ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain. And you could be next. You better give respect.
Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
And the
feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere,
he's got him covered. And Rusev quickly kicks out.
How in the world?
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Man, oh man.
Axe handle finds its target.
The challenger's taking on some offense. But he's the number one contender, and he's not going to let his opportunity slip away.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Headbutt. Oh, what impact.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Wow. Rusev with a running super kick.
He needs the cap.
Here's the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
When this guy's on, look out.
Escapes trouble there. Big headbutt.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory.
DDT!
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Look at this.
Styles with a nice reversal.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, this is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Rusev
with a running super kick.
This one is over.
This is Rusev's match now.
He goes for the cover. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, look, Rusev.
Oh, AJ's in big trouble.
The accolades locked in.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Harsh impact.
AJ's in big trouble now.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Boom.
AJ's in
the accolades locked in.
That should do it.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
It's instant. He got him to tap out.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A game every time. Yes.
He's getting it done here.
The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or the result.
And the new World Heavyweight Champion, Rusev.
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.